You are now tuned in to DG Radio, The Cave, 4 to 6 p.m.
Yeah, I start reseed. I need to be in the middle. I need to be in the mix today, so I can't be on the end. I'm in the mix right now. I'm lit. I'm telling you, I ain't fucking around.
It's Rock Banshee.
Hey, I'll give him the scene if he wanted, though.
That's Rock Banshee in the building.
I'm in the motherfucking building. I'm serious.
Tell him why you back for part two.
I just...
Yeah, hold on, right Rock, man. Yo, what's the cave, man? Bees in here, Chica here. MGD Film, Chantel the intern.
That's right.
Shout out to my little brother. His birthday was earlier this week.
Oh, nice. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, young boy.
Jordan, yeah.
I got some stories for you, too.
Okay.
Yeah, I got some stories. I'm going to share something. Yeah, I'm going to do one every half hour.
Every half hour?
Starting on the next half hour.
Okay.
Good, man. But Joe, yeah, we got Rock Banshee in the building.
Rock Banshee's back, man. Mr. Man. Shit Talk.
Yes.
Mr. Controversy.
They know that.
Mr. I need some airtime, he just said, talking about his live.
I need airtime. No dirt touching my bike this weekend.
Reaper?
I need airtime. Yeah, the Reaper.
Right,
I'm trying to snatch a motherfucking nigga soul this weekend. That's why. That's what's hitting for right now. I want somebody to act stupid.
What's up with all the controversy that was going on this week, man?
All right, listen, this is the thing.
I came for it.
Listen, this is the thing, right? And it's a lot of these new niggas, because you got to understand. And the old head T.Y. touched on it. He said a lot of these niggas is doing all this shit for this social media shit. That's not what it's about, man. Y'all niggas is riding for other niggas. Y'all niggas riding to impress other niggas, man. You ain't even riding because you love this shit. So stop talking about you the king, you run this shit, man. You got a long way to go if you think that, man. You do. And these new niggas, they new niggas to me. That's what I call them. I don't even call them riders, none of that. I don't even give enough respect to you new niggas to give you a name as a rider. You a new nigga to me. Like, that's how I feel. And a lot of new niggas claim to be Banshee King, dude, and you know that's right up my alley. So they talk the shit, because you know I've been falling back, but that don't mean I ain't with this shit.
They call
man.
You old or something?
Yeah, they call me old, dog.
Yeah.
That's why I posted that picture. I posted a picture from last week, and I posted a picture next to it from last year. Same sauce, different boat. That's what I told him. That's what I told him, man. Stop playing with me, yo.
Yeah.
So all these new niggas, they think they war ready, man. Just please be ready. That's all I'm saying. Be ready and don't do it for the gram. Don't do it because you love this shit. That's the difference between me and a lot of motherfuckers, because they do it for other niggas and for the gram, for a video. Man, I do this shit because I love it, man. I don't even pull my phone out the pocket sometimes I go riding. I don't even get, fuck the camera, fuck all that. I'm riding by myself on the boulevard. Nobody even need to know I'm riding, unless you see me.
There's only two kings, Banshee.
That's a fact. Me and Prince. Ain't no other kings in Philly.
None. No princes.
Listen, let me tell you something.
None.
This is how I look at it, and this is what I said, and I'm going to stick to it. Let me take a little shot to this.
How the E&J apple treat you?
I love it, man. That's my new favorite.
Okay.
So dig it, right? I look at it like this. You cannot be a king if you do not come up in the motherfucking castle. Your fucking name don't even exist where we stand at. That's how I feel. Who the fuck are you? You know what I'm saying? That's how I look at these niggas. Like when niggas get on the YouTube or the Instagram, they go, I'm the king, this and that. To who, nigga? To who? Who are you the king to?
Matter of fact, the controversy?
Who did you take out? Who did you take out for you to feel like you like that?
Who started the controversy?
A lot of these new niggas, and then one of the vets in the dirt bike world. I mean, he really Banshees too. He already on the Banshees too, but Mont went live.
Yeah.
61 Mont went live.
Yeah.
And he started talking Banshee talk because a lot of these new niggas claiming to be kings.
Yeah.
And he was like, look, we're going to speak on this.
He addressed it properly.
He addressed it properly, but I was asleep. So I woke up, my whole DM was loaded. I had all these phone calls, and I thought something happened to somebody.
Yeah.
So I'm reading the shit, I'm like, oh shit. Then I'm like, I need parts of that though.
Yeah.
That's how I started.
The dude who started, what city is he from?
Philly. These niggas is from Philly. They got Banshees. You niggas learn how to do a little Willie what you need in the seat, think you're doing something.
You need in the Willie game.
Yeah, niggas think they, plus you gotta understand. A lot of these niggas standing up, doing a bunch of, like, they got a little bit of distance. I say a little bit because you niggas don't even got exits, man. We do exits, yo.
Explain to them what that is.
You niggas got blocks. Matter of fact, you niggas got blocks. That's why you niggas is willing in city blocks. Traffic, light to light, my nigga. I'm talking about get the fuck on the highway and come from one side of the city to the other side of the city to where once you put the bike down, you no longer in north or west or south, like you in a whole nother side. You know what I'm saying? If you ain't doing that, man, you ain't doing nothing to me, for real. That's how I feel. And I do that shit with my eyes closed, yo.
So I got to get out there tomorrow, right?
Yes. I, ha- have to. I'm feeling it, man. I ain't got no other choice.
No trails, all street.
No, I need airtime. That's it. I need airtime.
Anybody need to at you, verse you?
Anybody can get this shit. I don't got no fucking picks except for my brother. My brother's the only nigga who I don't go at. Anybody else can get this shit. I'll get anybody the sauce. Anybody. And we can bet the whole fucking bike. Fuck your money, whatever the fuck you want. We can bet the
bet
whole
the bike.
We can bet the whole bike.
Everything. Anybody, no hoagies, though. Bro.
No hoagie shit. I don't want don't your bet fucking hoagies. I pour water all over that shit. Make lemonade. I don't want your hoagie. You know what I'm saying? No hoagie shit. That's my shit, man. I put my bike in the shop every time I think something wrong with it. Real rap. I'm a mechanic be like, damn, man. I'd be like, look, I ain't like the way it started up. Go ahead, do it. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Go over it, man.
Yeah, go over it. Cause that way, in case anybody ever say this is how I feel. Anybody, I don't give a fuck what city you from, I don't give a fuck where you staying. If you Willie Banshees, if you ever say my fucking name, just make sure you ready right then and there. Cause when I get that phone call, nigga, I'm ready. That's just it. I'm ready right now.
You were ready.
I'm ready right now.
Pulling out right now.
Shit, I wanted to. I actually was on my bike a little earlier. I'll show you the video, though. I was on my bike a little earlier fucking around with it, cause I was testing it out.
What's in the bag of tricks around?
Everything, dog. I know how to do everything. Can't nobody take nothing away from me. Whatever a nigga know how to do, I done it already. Real shit. My surf game ridiculous. These niggas, they need the brakes. I don't need no brakes. I put both feet in the seat and just go. Go. And we get on the highway. We can just stand up, both feet in the seat. No brakes. Let's just go.
So you saying Rock is not only the king of Philly, he the king of everywhere when he on his bike.
I like to say that. But you got other niggas in other cities. Okay, that's dumb nice. He ready.
Yeah.
Is it because I stole your
seat? In the building. What's up, baby?
What's up, baby?
How we feeling?
I'm mobbing, man.
I'm here. I was a little late. I was here.
That's all got.
I had to go enroll my daughter in college and shit. I only know I was a little late.
Microphone, but I wanted to be in the mix, so I'm in the middle now.
Oh, no, you good, baby. Listen, man, we see whatever you want.
We talking that shit, man. You hear me?
Let's do it.
So what are you saying about you the king, like, not only in Philly,
like,
but...
Like, I don't give a fuck where you from. I'm versus nigga. I'm not turning down no Banshee versus. That's just me. No nigga gonna ever be like, call me out. I don't give a fuck, you better than me. I'll take a loss before I take another. You know what I'm saying? Like, if a nigga call me out, we gotta do it. And we gotta do it instantly.
I'm busy. I can't do it. I'm laid up.
Especially if it's money involved, I call out of work. Hey, yo, I'm sick. I can't right now.
You already know you're in hot water at work now. Come on now.
You said you go better G, right? You know what I'm saying? So if it's money involved.
You're already in hot water, man.
I ain't in hot water at work, man. They love me there, man. They love me there, man. I'm the only black guy. They love me there.
Yeah, they love when you're the only black guy, man. They get a little crazy.
That's because I stand different. That's because
Donald Trump said no more Willies, man.
That's because I'm from the hood, but I ain't ghetto. That's why I get respect from every race. You know what I'm saying? I come in here, I fuck with y'all, I talk to y'all. Actually, I talk like this at work, too.
That's why they respect you,
look, man. I'm myself no matter where the fuck I go. No matter what I do, no matter how I do it, like, this is
rock
just me.
Rock is rock. I got one rule when I'm at work with them crackers. I be like, listen, don't call me bro, because that's a code word for nigga for white people. Don't call me your bro. My name is Reese.
That's how I am with my white friends.
Yeah,
say
I'm
you.
Playing, yeah, you.
Bitch, you better say
nigga.
Y'all.
Yeah.
You. Motherfucker, don't call me no fucking you. Yeah. I'm brand new every day, motherfucker. Don't call me you.
Talk about it.
Fuck you mean you.
Yes, sir.
And I don't know who the fuck
you
is.
We appreciate you coming back up, man. Last time you was here, shit got a little...
Yeah,
you know,
yeah,
yeah.
But you know.
But he was speaking the truth, though, when he was talking.
But he was speaking some real shit. That's why we talked about that going home. I said, this nigga said he ain't a rapper. He make music. I'm like, what the fuck?
That's like
I just bought four bricks. I'm not a drug dealer, though.
Yeah, that's
I'm
what
just, I just got it in my possession. I think everybody was confused about that.
I was a little upset when he said that freestyling ain't real, because I'm like, yo, I done heard my brother freestyle 20 minutes straight and say none of real shit. So I was just like, all right, I'm going to let that be what it is.
That's part of the new age rap, though. Like, I'm saying,
niggas don't stand behind there. He an old school, but
yeah,
don't
but
stand
he older
behind
than
there.
He worse, older than my brother.
That's what made it even crazy.
Yeah, I think he ain't have it together. Maybe he just was. Maybe he had a bad day. Let's just be nice.
Stick to the bikes, man.
Let's stick to this bike.
I don't even know.
Yo, man,
it's Rock Banshee Day. We don't
know. It's Rock Banshee Day, yeah, man.
The Sunday kit, man. Spark plugs and oil.
You must.
You went on a whole rant.
Cause you gotta fucking listen. Don't be at the gas. Yo, you gotta see how these niggas be at the gas station running from each nigga to each nigga. Like, yo, you got mix, you got this, you got that. I got a quarter tank, my nigga. Why the fuck did you come out? And then not to mention, nigga, you had 6 days to get this shit. It ain't like you had like 24 minutes or something. Yeah. My nigga, you had 6 whole days. Why the fuck you don't got no gas? And you know we be getting chased out here. Like, my nigga, why would you even do that to yourself?
So they running from pump to pump.
Yes.
Looking for gas.
Yes.
Looking for oil.
Yes, that's why I call them you got some mix-ass niggas. But recently, I've been running into some you got some plug-ass niggas because mine's fouled out. So I had to add on to it for my 2017. You got some mix and plugs. Because these niggas like, nigga, mix is a fucking
Give me a 30-second PSA about mix and plugs
A 30-second PSA to mix and plugs. Let me break this down to you niggas. Because you niggas and a lot of you niggas claim to be having fucking money. Mix costs a dub. Plugs cost $2. There's no reason why you should have to ask nobody for no mixing, no plugs. If you ain't got $22, you gotta sell the bike. That's it. I'm being straight up with you, nigga. You better walk. You better trade that shit for a mountain bike. Cause if you ain't got $22, why are you riding, my nigga? Why? So get you some mix and don't get no cheap shit, cause that Sunoco shit kill your bike. So get you some mix, some good mix, and get you a set of plugs and get you plugs and backup plugs in case you fucked them plugs up. That's all. I'm done with
that. That's a PSA from Rock Banshee.
Yes.
Get your plugs and your oil.
Yes.
All Star, what's up, man?
Ain't nothing here. It's Rock Banshee. I'm just happy I made it.
What's up, baby?
I'm happy I made it. We drank it again.
Cup, man?
Yeah, I had a little bit in the cup. I got, where the brown at? I lost all mine.
Tell. What are you doing? Where
you
at?
What happened? She got me.
We can take care of our guests up here.
Ah, that's love. That's love.
Shout out to Trust Me Vodka.
I never had none of this shit.
You know they got a bike life bottle now, right?
I heard. Yeah. I seen the bike life thing in the inside of another one.
Yeah. So make sure you
Trust me is the official
I tried it out.
Liquor sponsor of the Cave Show.
Turn that job back around.
You know, like, oh, my bad, big dog. There you go. Yeah.
Free to pee.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We got a lot of sponsors. We doing big things.
Where the hell Mr. Business ass at, man? This 2-1 for him. I'm gonna kick his ass, man. We gonna fight now. He a busy guy though, man. I respect
him. I would say the excuse he started to give me. But that's Mr. Business.
Mr. Business.
He can give that excuse.
That's respectable.
I respect it.
That's respectable.
I respect his excuse.
I'm still
but he still said he might come through, though. So.
All right, I'm going to call his
name. What's the excuse?
I can't. I'm not going to do
that. We can't say too many cameras here.
Yeah, I'm not going to do that.
We can't do that. That violates his man card.
Yeah.
I think Rock know why now.
You know what I mean?
But you going on tour, man, with the bikes or what, man? Like I said, Mr. Business went down to New Orleans. He was in the Carolinas. I didn't see Rock Banshee, though.
I got some shit that I'm trying to stir up that's going to be real nice for me.
You've been stirring up shit all week.
That's what's supposed to happen, man. You can't sit still. You sit still, you're going to be stuck, player. So I got my homeboys, Asha in the DM. I'm going to the UK. I want to go where like a lot of other niggas went already, because then it's like when you go after another nigga, you ain't really put no stamp on it. But I ain't never seen none of my niggas go to the UK, and I'm real kind of connected with these UK niggas, so.
Okay.
And this nigga from the UK actually hit me. I'll show you. He hit me. He was like, yo, I got a bike for you right here. He's like, this yours. This your bike. I went and bought it for you. He told me in the joint, I went and bought it so you can have a bike to ride. I was like,
all
right.
That's all love.
Yeah, that's all love, man.
Bikes bring unity, man.
That's another reason. Back to these fucking half-ass niggas. Listen, fuck all that. You niggas claim to be kings out here. You niggas ain't got no clout outside of your neighborhood. You can't be a king and don't have no clout outside of your neighborhood. You can't go to another nigga city, another nigga state, and then be like, yo, do you know who I am? And these niggas say, yeah. Come on, man. I could go any fucking where, anywhere. And you know something? When I go to other cities, you know what niggas do to me? They say, yo, dog, look, can you bless my bike? I'm like, what the fuck? I mean, I need you to get on my bike and do a wheelie.
You talking about, I thought you meant like sprinkle holy water or something. Like
No, that's how I be feeling.
I didn't want you to bless it.
So they like, yo, man, first time I didn't understand what it was. So I'm like, what the fuck you mean, bless your bike? The nigga get off the bike, shove it to me. Like,
please, Mr.
Here,
Rock.
Yo, just do a wheelie on this joint, dog. You gotta bless this joint for me. I mean,
help that wheelies out.
That way, you know what I'm saying, you here. So they can know that you wheelie my bike. I'm like, damn, that's love. Nigga, you should see how many times niggas, I done been out places and niggas come to me. Yo, can you wheelie with my girl on the back? And I'm like,
whoa, we're not doing that.
I'm like, what the fuck?
Did she go home with Rock that night?
Oh, I know she probably wanted to.
Did she go home with Rock that night?
Oh my.
Listen, I tell you, man. Yo, niggas do this shit to me. Yo, niggas do this shit to me. Niggas like, yo, my girl, can you with my girl on the back?
No, no lie. If she'd have stayed on and kicked that bitch in the calf muscle.
Oh shit. No, why not?
Rock could have kept her. He could have kept her and the bike. I gotta go.
Nah, I don't be taking niggas bitches.
That's good, man. Karma's a motherfucker.
Yeah, I don't be taking niggas bitches, man.
Yeah, you ain't allowed to fuck up a nigga's bitch.
You got any playlists before you ride? Like, what you listen to?
I listen to Future.
Yeah.
Nipsey Hussle.
Oh, that's different.
Yeah. Nipsey Hussle. He real different. And of course, I listen to Mizzy. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. We'll get you in your bag, though.
In my bag? DMX. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, DMX, and I'm gonna try to think of real quick what mostly that though. Future, Nipsey Hussle,
Mizzy and DMX.
Shit, that's all of a rotation there.
Future songs be having me ready to just jump out the fucking car and ride the rest of the way. You know some of his songs, he be so damn lit. He be in another world.
Yeah, all y'all bike life niggas, listen to Rock's playlist.
Yeah,
and coming right back, man.
For sure.
215-909-9925. Call up, you bitch, you.
Yeah, hit us, man. We in here, you heard? In case you want to talk shit to me. In case you want to
call. Yeah, ASR.
Rock Banshee in here.
Uncle Beans.
He Will and Dylan right now.
Chief.
Happy Rock Banshee Day.
For sure.
You heard
Rock Banshee.
In the motherfucking building.
The King of Kings.
Yeah.
He actually has a crown, so.
Yeah,
it is official, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, you running around like Midget Moly and shit? You got the crown and all that?
I got one.
That's what's up.
Yeah, he run around with the crown on, man.
Yeah, that's a fact.
Putting in work. Had a lot of controversy this week, man.
I'm legendary.
He addressed it.
What's the controversy? I ain't grabbing.
It was like Donald Trump beefing with Snoop.
Oh, shit, look. I'm about to show you right now.
Right?
Hold up real quick. I'm about to show you right now. Big homie. Hello? Yo, what's up? I'm on the radio station, you heard?
That's what I'm talking about. Let them niggas know, man. They need to smell what the Rock is cooking.
Willie's is garbage.
Yo,
Willie's is garbage.
They don't understand, you know, we trying to break it down and make them understand that, you know, I'm straight legendary, you know what I'm saying? I had to call a legend itself, you know what I'm saying, to get him in on this.
No problem, man. I'm at your service, man. I'm about to back brakes for the last 30 years. Yo,
Wink, they got a number they want you to call for me, you heard? Because I'm here.
Oh, okay, let me write the number down. I'll call in, no problem.
All right.
Give me 1 second, let me get a pen.
I'm about to say, you know niggas ain't got pens on that.
It's 215-909-9999.
This is the real shit out of it. This is live, too. This is so real. This nigga said, let me get a pen.
Tuned into the king.
You got me?
Make 1,100.
Kitchen that opened up that drawer. I got 3 school kids in my house. I can't never find a fucking
right,
pen.
Yeah. All right.
Crazy.
For sure. How many of you niggas got Wink 1100 number out here in this fucking bike life?
Tell them right there.
That's what I'm saying. How many of you niggas could call Wink 1100 right now, and then he call you back? Like, yo, what's good, Rock? You know what I'm saying?
Wink 1100.
Some of these new niggas don't even know who Wink 1100 is. Some of these niggas don't even know who Wink 1100 is, yo. Do you not know that? I told a couple of these niggas, like, yo, Wink 1100.
I gotta keep it real.
They don't know who the fuck is.
Who's Wink 1100?
That is the original legend, dog, of bike life.
You remember the DMX video, the first Rough Riders anthem?
Yes.
Yeah.
Remember the bike with the queen on it?
Yeah.
That's Wink 1100.
Yes.
Damn.
This nigga Willie 20 blocks in first gear. How you Willie 20 blocks in first gear?
Is that difficult, you saying?
And he doing it in turns. Because
you got to remember, we all ain't up on it like Uncle Bean. So that's why I'm asking you. I don't want you to think I'm asking you to be an asshole.
I went like 6 or 7. I ain't got 20 blocks.
You ain't got
blocks.
Done,
I ain't Wink 1100. I ain't no fraud. You know what I'm saying?
Don't Wink 1100. We need
Oh, shit, he called me back.
Because I think I'm phone call and shit.
Yo.
Yeah, I know.
Definitely
probably chopped
the bit.
They keep hanging up. 215.
Yeah, he said, don't even worry about it.
Don't keep him right
We're just gonna keep you on the phone with me then. We're just gonna keep it authentic. I got you on the microphone.
We need some of that cereal, man.
He said we need some of that cereal.
Oh, Willie's
Yeah, some of the cereal, man.
You need that.
Yeah, for sure, man.
Tell me we still need that tie from the first DVD that Joni had cut to the side. You know what I mean? Tell me we need that. Yeah, our Willies is garbage over here. We need some cereal. We'll get our Willies up.
Yeah, man. I had to let them know who the real legend is, man. You know, we having legendary conversations down here right now.
Okay, well, I'm a 7-war veteran. I've won 7 wars. I got 140 confirmed Willie kills. Wink of left 100. I'm still doing blocks. I'm not retired. Just because niggas don't see me is because I'm doing something I really can't put out in the open. But
facts.
I can divulge that later after I'm finished. I can kind of let niggas know what I've been doing, what I'm working with, and what's coming up for the summer. Yes, sir.
My God.
I
had to let these niggas know the love you got for Rock Banshee, though, man, because they try to count me out, man.
Oh, no.
I don't know what they thinking.
We got to pay rent every first of the month, so we do got to partition our blocks a little bit, you know, Monday to Friday. Go make some cheddar, and then Saturday, Sunday, for these blocks. So that may hinder what they say that you're not in the street like that, but nah, Rock will never stop doing his blocks, man.
Facts.
Ah,
my guy. And I don't know if you remember this or not, but you should. Who the person who told me to cut back a little bit on the street ride?
Of course, because I don't want that to happen to, you know, police. They crush you with the bucket and all this bullshit. So we don't want anything to happen to your street credits to the mall. We know that. So
facts.
Just hold on. Don't really get reckless with it, but if a nigga talks reckless, then you got to come out and show him what it's about. I understand. I do the same thing. That's why I lasted all these years.
Facts. Facts. It's my guy, man. Wink 1100, you hear me?
The legend.
Yeah, I'm still here, man, you know?
Legend. Legend for life.
I want to get back with you, Rock. We haven't really, this, you know, fellowship a little bit in the air together. We need to do that.
Yeah, I remember.
Yeah, maybe this summer we might can make that happen. And that may be possible, because I got some free time now. I got a lot more free time than I had.
All right, let me know, man. Plus, I got this CBR, man. You got to show me some things.
Just get
wake
up on
the show. It went down here.
I need, he said I got 1,000 blocks.
I don't want to show you, nigga. You might be, like, super nice with it, so. I might front and show you some bullshit, but now, you know what? You're right, man. It's only right. I'll whisper something in your ear, and trust me, you're going to smile, and when you pop that thing, you're going to be like, oh, yeah, I got it.
Yeah, my God.
I got it, man.
Yeah, man, we definitely got to link up, man. You already know.
I appreciate you, man.
You know,
calling in.
I'm out of contract, so I can really fuck around a little bit now for this year. I didn't do anything. I didn't sign nothing else.
Right.
But yeah, I got some free time, man.
Yo, one of these days, man, we got to come get you down here on this radio station, man. This should be lit.
Well, I passed through Philly. You know what? Next time I pass through, I'm going to stop by your house if you want to do that. And they got the time or something like that.
It's every Saturday, 4 to 6. Just let me know when you're ready.
Oh, wait, baby, write that down.
All right. Okay.
Rock Box every Saturday from 4 to 6.
There you go.
Facts.
Okay, I got it.
For sure, big dog. Alright, let me get back to this interview, man. But thanks, man, for hitting me up, you heard?
All day, do what you do. That's what's up, man. I'll tell you my ass at blocks, you heard?
For sure, you heard?
Alright.
I'm gonna be using your heard all day.
Yo.
You heard?
Dog. These niggas can't fucking do this.
You got the original.
How you a fucking king? If you a king, can you do that?
I'm gonna put it out there right now. All y'all Banshee niggas, Full Willa niggas, don't even come for Rock.
Don't ever disrespect me. That's how I feel. Don't disrespect me. I'm a legend.
All Star Reese over there.
I'm a fucking legend. I'm fucking disrespect
me right now. Yo, he's that's legendary status right now.
They don't got legendary status. They say they legends, but they're not a fucking legend.
Wink,
man,
wasn't calling back Barack Obama. He was calling back Rock
Banshee. Barack
Banshee.
Obama.
You know what I'm
ASAP, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, Barack ASAP. Banshee, man. You know what's up.
Y'all remember him from the Rough Riders Anthem video.
Facts, dog.
Catching blocks.
Yeah, I might have to check that joint out.
That's catching why he blocks. Said we got to link up, dog. He got some shit he trying to do for
and
me.
And Wink, I'm looking for my cereal.
He been told me he was gonna send it, yo. I messed up. I lost contact.
What's the name of cereal?
I think it's Willie something. Forgot.
Damn. Oh, it's just, I'm going to eat your blocks. About to have come on, get my blocks up, dog. I want my cereal. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to add no sugar to my cereal. Give me the milk.
Yeah, I had to call my OG, man. I was hoping to ask
him. What's up, man? So,
these niggas, some of these niggas don't even know who he is. Yeah.
You got Meek. He's the Bike Life rapper. What do you think about that?
I mean, I'm an honest dude, so
yeah, speak on
I got to get into honest. It like it is.
It's not no hate, it's just you being honest.
It's not no hate. I've never been a hater in my life. I don't know how to do it. I don't really respect him as a Bike Life person.
Okay.
Like I don't. Like, even though he come down here every once in a while and ride with niggas, like, I feel like, not that you got to put niggas on your back or nothing, but you got enough money to where you see all these motherfuckers out here dying because they ride and getting killed, getting locked up. And you ain't gonna put just a small amount of bread out here to where niggas can have somewhere where they can ride peacefully. And then, like, no disrespect, because I love B-More. I love B-More. Like, I done rolled down there a million times. I love B-More. But if I'm a nigga from Philly and I got all this talent in my city, I'm not putting nobody on from another city before I put somebody on from my city. Shout out to Chino. He's a motherfucking menace. But if I was Meek, I would have took Rel with me. That's just how I feel. That's just my opinion.
Now, you and Rel was
Rel was a fucking savage.
Y'all were pretty close, right?
He was a superhuman.
Yeah.
We was tight, dog. We was tight. I fucked with him as a person. Like, that nigga brought energy to Bike Life. Like, that's one reason why I don't even ride no more. I don't got the same energy no more. Mm-hmm. Like,
he's the one that can fuck with your energy.
Yeah, he can fuck with anybody's energy. Like, he, I don't know what the fuck it was. This nigga would just, like, pull up and just say some shit, just like the whole fucking pack up. Like, straight up, this nigga Rel was on another level, yeah. I don't think nobody gonna get on that level. I don't give a fuck how good they is.
Nah. Not no city, no state. Nah.
Yeah.
I feel you, man. What you rapping on your shirt, man?
Mezzy Corleone, you know, Mac Life. See, a lot of people see Mac Life when they see my brother Joan, and they see Mac Life when they see that girl. They see Mac, but they don't understand, you know, from the life that we live, you know, we live like, the way we live now is everything you do, you gotta make it all count. That's what the Mac stand for. Make it all count. And that's what we live for. We live for that. Everything we do, we make it count. I don't do nothing that ain't worth my time.
Yeah, you stay with the energy, man.
Yeah.
It stays with the energy, man. Shout your social media out, man.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Hit me up. You already know. Shout out to me, Rock Banshee. You know what I'm saying? RockBanshee. No underscores, no smiley faces, no emojis, none of that shit. Just regular Rock Banshee. With a fucking K. I hate when somebody call me Rock ROC. I'm not fucking Jay-Z, y'all. It's what it got a K at the end. So
a real rock.
Yes.
Not rock. Bullshit,
I'm bro. Fucking solid, that's why. You know what I'm saying? Beast mode. You know what I'm saying?
Solid as a rock.
You know what I mean?
What you got any blocks on that CBR?
I ain't get there yet. No, I got some blocks. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. I got some blocks. I don't got no X's, but I got blocks.
I say Chow got blocks on Hayabusa.
Yeah, I got blocks. Yeah, he nice on that Busa.
Yeah.
See, but they got two-wheel practice. It's like, I'm still coming back from 2 wheels, and that's why I'm glad you said that, because, like, I wanted to talk about that shit last time I was here, but, like, I'm just really getting back on 2 wheels, man. I had an accident that almost killed me.
Okay.
Like I actually got pronounced dead, my nigga. Like, people seen me and was taking pictures of me. Like, I gotta show this to my mom. My nigga, we heard you died.
Dang.
And I'm like, what? They're like, yeah, nigga, everybody think you did. And I'm like, what? Because I went through, I was riding. I wasn't even getting chased. I was riding and the cop car was behind me. And a car cut me off while I was coming across the stop sign. He slammed on the brakes so I could hit him. I guess to do some Good Samaritan shit. And I went through the window. Then I went over the car. Fuck my shit. I broke my jaw. I broke bones in my neck. And I broke my femur. Now I got a metal rod in my leg right now.
Mm. That with the scar on the neck?
Yeah, that's the scar on the neck. Yeah. All that shit. And people say, oh, you can get a skin graft and all that. But I keep it because, like, I don't want to forget where I came from. And an average nigga would have quit. But I feel like that was the birth of Rock Banshee. I was never as good as I am now.
I thought it was from messing with them Puerto Rican jokes.
No, that bitch is crazy. They is crazy. But I'm crazy.
Messing with them, though. Yeah,
because it's like, I learned something about the Spanish women, man. They only get crazy with niggas who let them. That's real shit. Yeah. That's real shit. They only get crazy with niggas who let them. Because I'd be like, yo, whoa. Sit the fuck down. You talk crazy. Sit your ass down. You crazy. Don't think I ain't crazy, too. Don't know Spanish girls putting their hands on me and all that shit, try to stab me.
They be giving you the rice and all that.
Yeah, I love that rice, man. Beans. And all my fucking, see, I gotta watch how I
what's
talk.
What's the sofrito that y'all was talking about?
That's the real deal, sofrito, yeah. Sazon, and adobo. If your Spanish bitch don't use that, she ain't real. How I said it, she's a clone. She ain't authentic. If she don't use them three things, she ain't authentic. The chicken, whatever the fuck the choice is that you eat, they gotta be orange. If it ain't orange, I don't want it.
Oh,
Spanish girl cooking.
What makes
it
orange?
Shit. I mean, like, that's the sazon.
Oh shit, okay.
They say it's just for the color, but it actually got flavor. That shit just tastes different. I be fucking that Spanish
food. Real vocal, man. Yo, what's your thoughts on Trump? I just wanna throw that out. What's your thoughts on Donald Trump?
I think it's a joke.
Your president.
I think it's a joke.
Did you vote?
I do. No, I didn't. I should have though.
No, you shouldn't have.
No, I should have, because I would have rather voted for Hillary. I'm not gonna lie to you. Even if she couldn't have made nothing better, but Trump is a fucking joke. You talking about a guy who taking pictures, grabbing bitches' pussy. You can't respect that, man. You can't have him in title with somebody who's saying that it's okay for motherfuckers to fight at a rally over him. It's not okay for nobody to fucking fight.
No.
It's not. No. Unless you're in a fucking ring getting paid to do it. Fight lead to death. Death lead to sorrow. You know what I'm saying? Like, just imagine if them people was fighting over Donald Trump and then that other nigga smoked the other nigga outside. You know what I'm saying?
I'm going to let him say you're not a fan of Donald Trump.
No, not at all. I don't want to say I hate him because I don't really hate many people in my life, but I have a strong dislike for Donald Trump, and I don't think he's going to make nothing better.
He just passed this, what was it, a bill or act or whatever it is, that eliminated a lot of, like, he's trying to eliminate WIC.
That nigga tripping. We need that shit.
Housing for low-income families.
We need that shit.
And all that, you know what I'm
saying? Some of us don't make more than what it costs us to live.
Yeah.
They charge you more to live and give you less money when you grind.
Yeah.
So how you gonna do that to people? How you gonna take people insurance? How you gonna take people Obamacare? I don't give a fuck about them phones. They cool.
Now, they said Obamacare is...
Yeah, they said
his joint is almost... It's like triple, quadruple what Obamacare was, man. They trying to eliminate Obamacare because it's very affordable.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
The premium is only $1,400 to $1,700.
These people is fucked up. These people fucked up out here, man. And people need help. And motherfuckers ain't helping people because they helping the higher class people.
They haven't been in this community.
Yeah, they don't know what it's like to help motherfuckers who struggle. They helping motherfuckers who don't even need the help. I say this shit all the time. And not that I want to go by the culture, but that's just how I call it when I'm fucking around. Mm-hmm. I say, yo, I go into the white neighborhood.
You said they ain't been in the community.
I say, I go to the white neighborhood, and how the fuck the gas is cheaper up there, and they got more money than us. Like, look at this big ass fucking house with that cheap ass gas. And then our gas fucking $15 a gallon. And we can fucking live in fucking 10 of us in one house and shit. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Like, it don't add up. The gas cheap, the shit cheap when you walk in the store. Like, yo, they got money. Make their shit cost money. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Damn, man.
It's a lot, man. I just, maybe I gotta see it to believe it that he gonna do something that's gonna make a difference for us, but I don't.
Shout out to the suckers, the whole Steve time. Harvey. Martin Luther King's son, I think it was Martin King III. Yeah, and Jim Brown.
That's my new favorite too.
Shout out to them suckers, man.
And the double.
They took the cornbread. You know what I'm saying? Bread. They took the cornbread and iced tea from Donald Trump.
Yeah, I can't fuck with that dude, man.
And shout them out, man. Steve Harvey always been a sucker to me.
Yeah, I can't fuck with that dude.
I never liked
him. I think he a fraud. That's what I think about him.
Yeah.
That's how I feel about him.
Yeah. Act like a man.
I'd rather have had Dr. Phil the president than this dude. I take Dr. Phil over fucking Trump. It's a fucking joke. Fucking casino guy.
This was gonna happen anyway though. It was gonna happen anyway. He was gonna be president. Didn't
yeah, I know. Matter. That's what money do though. Money rule the world, man. That's what I say. It's all about money at the end of the day.
You gotta destroy it before you can build it back up, I guess.
That's what I say.
That's what they tell you.
I don't
know. You got a Ross line. Don't put out
there. Yeah, I think they're wrong.
You can't build nothing unless you destroy it first.
Don't destroy my shit. Fuck that. I need all my shit. Nothing.
So what happened when the land already empty? You got to destroy it.
What if I ain't got nothing for you to destroy? Some of these motherfuckers out here ain't got nothing. They need help.
Yeah, you can't.
That's why I don't respect the system. You know what I'm saying? Period. Yeah. I don't. Like, you gotta think, you take niggas like me, for instance, and, you know, I'm not gonna give y'all my whole intake.
People respect it now, but
like,
I think.
You gotta think like me, personally. I can speak for myself, but I speak for myself and niggas that's in my situation. You got a nigga like me. I'm a felon. And the judge look you right in your fucking eyes and say, I don't ever want to see you in my courtroom again. And then you say, you know what? I'm gonna try to do this shit right. I'm gonna go get a job. You go to fill out job application. As soon as you fill out that section where it actually you got a felony, it never call you back. What the fuck you supposed to do?
It's designed that way.
Yeah, that's how it's designed. They want you in there. They need you in there. That's how they gonna make their money. That's why they don't want us riding. That's why they don't want us riding. When you look at a group of bike life niggas together, and you see all these niggas, yo, you should see what these fucking niggas is into when they not on bikes. And right now they just riding, having peaceful. They even, yo, I done rode with niggas who I probably couldn't wait to fucking see again. But I'm like, you know what, we on the bikes, man, fuck that nigga. You know what I'm saying? Like, yo, I don't even care for that nigga right now. I'm in my zone. Like, so like, that's why they don't really fucking respect that bike life, because you gotta think, that's why the words, bikes bring bonds, is so fucking popular, because that's all it do. Like I said before, tell me how many times any of y'all could ever in this room say, I don't give a fuck if it was 100 bikes, 1,000,000 bikes, you ever walk into any bike life niggas and seen any of them without a smile on their face while they was riding. You never seen an angry bike life nigga in the pack. Never. You never seen a nigga, even when niggas crash into each other, they like, yo, don't even worry about it, it's all good, my bike started right back up. You know what I'm saying? Like, you never see an angry nigga in bike life, because that's why they want to stop so bad, because it's bringing us together. You got motherfucking niggas who come 17 hours away to ride with us. Niggas come 20 hours to ride with us. Niggas come from New York to ride. I got niggas every Sunday. Every Sunday, my niggas come from Jersey City in New York, and they ride with me every Sunday. I don't, and just like my niggas in the UK, that shit is a bond, yo. These niggas tell me, yo, you ain't gotta rent no hotel. My nigga, you staying at my house. Nigga, fuck that hotel. Nigga, you gonna waste money, nigga? We could burn that shit having fun. Nigga, you staying at my house. Because it's a bond that just can't be broken. There's nothing that the city or the law can do about it. You can bring as many helicopters, as many cops you want. You can't stop this.
I would never let Rock Banshee sleep at my house. This nigga won't let you get no sleep, dog.
Yes, I would.
You know what I'm saying? Look at him. He's not gonna let you get no sleep.
I might. Because I might just be on the phone.
4 o'clock in the morning, this nigga's running through the
house. I don't sleep. Yeah, I don't sleep.
Starting bikes up in front of you.
Yeah, I don't sleep.
Nah.
I'd probably be out, though.
Rock, I'm gonna pay for you to go hotel, man. This nigga gonna be too turned up for me, man.
The UK niggas be turned up, so I ain't got nothing to worry about.
Yeah, we're
gonna be lit.
We're coming right back, man.
For sure, man. We be back, you heard? Well, y'all staying with me, but. We are coming back, y'all.
He got his own outro and shit. My nigga Rock.
They call me Mr. Get Drunk for a reason. Cause nigga, I get shitty for no reason. And I don't really care about the seasons. We could do light or dark, man, it's easy. Drink for drink, shot for shot, how you